National Weather Service in Lake Charles has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Jefferson Davis Parish in southwestern Louisiana, southwestern Evangeline Parish in central Louisiana, northwestern Acadia Parish in southwestern Louisiana, west central St. Landry Parish in central Louisiana, Alton Parish in southwestern Louisiana, until 3:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 3:13 p.m. Central Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from Yearling Lake to near Jennings, moving northeast at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Eunice, Kinder, Benzeal, Oberlin, Elton, Elizabeth, Reeves, Midi, Grant, Harmony, Doral, Alton Parish Airport, Pine Island, Litlack, Bond, and Hathaway. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Large hail, damaging wind, and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning are occurring with these storms. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning.